Lee Spielman on the move. Pass is connected to Stanley Morgan. A big gain across the midfield and across the 50. Tackles are both sophomores here on this offensive line. Martinez with the handoff to Azigbo, who's in for the first Nebraska touchdown.
Thing that concerns the Nebraska defense, the quarterback pulled the ball down one of them.
J.D. Spielman back to receive. And Spielman has some room to move across midfield. He's waiting for a block. Cuts it inside. Spielman gonna give it a go. Touchdown. Got a couple sophomores as your offensive tackles. J.D. Spielman, of course, who makes the catch there down the sideline. He's a sophomore. The ball's popped loose. And Bethune-Cookman pouncing on it.
We got to carry high and tight.
Martinez into the handoff to Washington. Mo Washington right off the gut. Spin move. Still on his feet, and Duque making the play. Martinez going in, connects Morgan, another Nebraska touchdown. Tightly played series too in the Big Ten in the recent years, really kind of gone back and forth and decided by a one score between these two teams. Martinez going in, so touchdown Morgan.
The safety, so good decision by Israel.
Pressure's coming, and pressure gets there. Mo Berry mowing him down. Tina's now 13 of 17 passing. Back to throw again, lofts it up. Pass is complete. Jack Stoll tripped up. Martinez with the handoff, chasing the edge. Knocked hard, a Nebraska touchdown. Swings it out wide again. That time it's John Thomas. The ball is loose and it's picked up. UCF to Nebraska. The chances are good we will see him in the second half. Hand off, there's room to move. Azigbo. He already has one score here on the afternoon. Conversions on this drive. Israel is back to throw, getting chased by Gifford. Still chased by Gifford. He brings it down. What a play, Luke Gifford.
Woodyard is your receiver at the bottom part of your screen.